This photo shoot was a lot of fun. It was very different from anything that we've been a part of together because we went straight from being Madhu and Parthavi to being on the cover of Harper's Bazaar. So it was a huge departure from anything that we've done together, but it was a lot of fun. Everyone was so warm and so welcoming, and the entire team was so much fun to work with, and Nonita here made us feel like home. And it was a great experience. We were blasting music, he was dancing, I was eating, doing what we always do, and I think we got some good pictures in the process. It's very flattering. It doesn't feel like I'm looking at myself. It's a big deal for me. I think it always will be.
Well, it was a really fun day of work, and like she said, it was very unlike what we've done together before this, which was shooting for Dhadak. I remember everybody from the Harper's team being there. They're very involved personally, which is really nice to see. And we had a great time working with Tarun Vishwasar, the photographer.
Who also shot our, actually, the Dhadak poster campaign.
The first poster campaign for our film. So it was nice reuniting with him. And we, he completely left it open for improvisation. And we had a very, very nice day of work. So yeah, it was fun. They were the secret, now they're not. I like to do a lot of movement, and I'm a dancer. So I think it's basically just being active every day and try and eat right, and that's about it. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's the most exciting part, honestly. She's pretty much a pro at photographs already. I, on the other hand, was just goofing around, and we managed to get some nice pictures in the process. But I was also given the criticism that I am too smiley, I'm having too good a time, while she's going woo diva on it. So I had a few things to learn in the process, but it was great. I really had a lovely time working on this.
Please come and watch it.
Yes, please. Our film is out on the 20th of July, which is the reason for all of this attention. And I really hope it's more than worth it. We've really put our hearts and souls into this film. It's a wonderful story, and I think it'll resonate with audiences all over the country. So please, aayega, hamari film dekhiyega, 20 July ko, in theaters near you.
This place is called social. Actually, how social you all are,
and
a party animal
kind of... I'm very socially awkward, in general, I think, yeah.
That was a nice question. How social you all are at a party animal kind of people? I think I'm affable, but I'm not much of a social bee. Like, I don't do parties and all too much.
I think we both prefer one-on-one private interactions as opposed to parties. That's so funny. We were just asking each other this question a few hours ago.
Yeah. I think there's a lot of people I would love to collaborate with, ranging from filmmakers to actors. Do you mean actors in specific? There's so many actors I would love to work with. There's so many actors that inspire me. I'd love to work with my brother if I ever get the chance. I'd love to work with so many senior actors whom I could learn so much from, actors like Naseer Saab. I love Vicky Kaushal's work, Ranveer, Alia, Deepika. There's so many wonderful actors, you know. I'd be happy to work with any one of them as long as I fit the bill. Yeah, it's an adaptation. Of course, Sairat is a film that is very fresh in people's minds. It only released in 2015. It did so well. It was loved by people unanimously. And, you know, it did very well for the producers and the filmmaker. And so, of course, it's the first thought that crosses the mind is that this is a very big responsibility because this is a story people feel very strongly about. There's a very deep attachment to the story. So there was a feeling of responsibility. But I think when Shashank shared his ideas of adapting it and not remaking it, the fact that he wanted to set it in Rajasthan, he wanted to make his own film, do it through his own perspective. That's when I really realized that his intention to make the film was pure. And I was very happy to be a part of this. I mean, people like Karan sir, Shashank are attached to it. I feel that they have so much knowledge and experience. You know, this is Shashank's third film, but he's made two very successful films before. Karan sir, of course, has all kinds of experiences over the years. So I was very happy that I got a chance to collaborate with them in any way.
You know, it was a no-brainer for me to get on board because firstly, it's a big deal to get an opportunity like this, to have the chance to tell a story that's as special as the one in Sairat. And it's such an iconic film. And, you know, they've done such iconic work, I think, both the actors and even Nagraj ji. And it affected me so deeply, like I'm sure it's affected everyone who's seen it. So yeah, I was just excited to live that journey and to, you know, have a try at telling this story from a different perspective, from Shashank's perspective, who I think is, you know, a lovely, an amazing filmmaker. He has, you know, his own style, and he, more than anything, I think he is one of the best people that I've ever come across my entire life. And one of the things that I'm most thankful for is having him as my first director and as a mentor and as someone I look to for guidance. And so the chance to work with him and Karan and have his guidance and support and Ishaan, and just how exciting the character was. She was so different from me to explore a new culture. So yeah, it was. I was excited to do it.
One last question from
him,
please.
Oh, hi again.
Hi again.
You came back here.
Yeah.
I would like to be many things, लेकिन ये मेरे हाथ में तो है नहीं. अगर लोगों को मेरा fashion पसंद है, then I'm very happy. लेकिन मैं बस mood